Educational equipment. Smoking is not permitted on all areas of license. For safety reasons, passenger carrying e-cigarettes on board are required to switch a device off and ensure that it is kept safely throughout the flight. Please be advised that charging of e-cigarette is strictly prohibited aboard the aircraft.
And tighten the belt by pulling on the buckle strap. To unfasten, lift the metal flap. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, you must return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely. Should an oxygen mask automatically drop, place your own mask first before assisting others under your care. Your life vest is found under your seat. On water landing, remove sharp objects from your body. Slip vest over your head. Take the tape around your waist, push and hold on sharply the red tag at the lower end to inflate life vest. If the life vest fails to inflate, blow into the oral tubes. Push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The light will automatically activate and the battery is immersed in water. Exits on the aircraft are located. They are being pointed out to you now. Bearing in mind, the nearest exit may be behind you. During evacuation, leave your hands luggage. If smoke is present, please keep low and follow the path by to the nearest exit as indicated. A copy of this safety alarm not smoke throughout the flight. Smoking in the toilet will activate the smoke alarm. Tampering the smoke detector is punishable by law.
Inside this aircraft, the operation of the device is blockaded on the equipment itself. And also, this is an important announcement as an added safety measure in light of us wearing face masks on board. We would like to emphasize that in the unlikely case of cabin pressure loss, you must remove your face.
Tama. networks na recommend ka natin, like wearing this app.
Here to cheer CD and converging the flight, may I ask that you assist us by observing high standards of personal hygiene. Face mask must be worn at all times. It is not permitted to limit to one companion only for children or persons requiring special care shall be in the force. Sa paalala mo yung pinbong and immediately put it back on after having your meals or drinks. We thank you for your cooperation and once again as a safety reminder, please be mindful.
Palanding na tayo. Kalapag na tayo. Okay. Thank you, Lord. Nakarating
lang. Just landed at Calibo International Airport. There you go. Welcome to you to Calibo. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the seatbelt sign is switched off. Take care when opening the overhead compartments. Before leaving the aircraft, please check the all your hand luggage with you. It was a pleasure having you on board, and we hope to see you again soon. If you need any assistance on arrival, please contact our guests.